Still think it's a bit weird that I had to go and find like 20 different chasing trail signs or whatever. And I would not have been able to see that without the tab button. Just saying. My beautiful tab button. My precious little tab. It helps me in all of my dying situations. I should have waited till I ran over them. I can't even see my health, like what? It's more code changes. I don't think you're out there, do you? Lie to yourself, sir. Lie. I just hiccuped. Did you hear that? How could you not? It was the hiccupiest of hiccups. It did not train a dragon, though. I'm sorry. I don't have that kind of ability.
And I'm off.
I'm not freaking dragonborn. I can't just hiccup and things happen. I saw a glowing white sign over this way. Where'd it go? I don't think I've ever been back here. Just to be back here. Like, who wants to be back here anyway? Because there's nothing there! There is something. I'm just so used to looking up at the sky and seeing some green, orange. Why did I say the word orange? Green hole, and it's purple. And everybody's just like, what? Purple? That's not normal. But in fact, it is the most normal kind of sky. It's a purple sky.
Well, well. What have we here? Are you a vulture, I wonder?
No.
A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey? What say you, Scavenger or intruder?
See.
Tis a tower no longer. The wilds have obviously claimed this desiccated corpse.
My face is gross.
I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wondered? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't answer her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes. Swooping is bad.
Oh, is She's it a witch Alistair? Of the wilds, is it she really? Is.
She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wilds. Such idle fancies, those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there. Women do not frighten like little boys. Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine.
All right, sexist witch. I am Tara. A pleasure to meet you.
Now that is a proper civil greeting, even here in the wilds.
I know.
You may call me Morrigan.
Oh, well, thank you.
Shall I guess your purpose?
No.
You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Actually, I don't remember.
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily, it seems. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for 'twas not I who removed them.
Invoke a
name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened.
Excuse me, I'm just stretching my limbs, my non-existent octagonal limbs.
'Twas my mother, in fact.
Your mom.
There is a sensible request. I like you.
I love you.
Be careful. First it's, I like you, but then zap.
Frog time.
She'll put us all in the pot, she will. Just you watch.
If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'd be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you.
It does not, but I will anyway. Dwarves have no formal religion instead of venerating the paragons. But dwarves don't.
Greetings.
Don't take my
mother.
Dwarves away from me.
I bring before you four Grey Wardens who.
I see them, girl.
Captain Janeway!
Much as I expected.
What are you doing here?
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
Yes.
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide.
Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you.
No, she's a captain.
We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Davit. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
She's a captain.
There is a smart lad. Sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who decides.
Believe what you will.
And what of you? Does your elven mind give you a different viewpoint? What do you believe?
I'm sorry, I think you have me mistaken. I'm a dwarf.
A statement that possesses more wisdom than it implies. Be always aware. Or is it oblivious? I can never remember. So much about you is uncertain, and yet I believe. Do I? Why, it seems I do.
An alien.
So this is a dreaded witch of the wilds.
No, it's a Starfleet
captain. Witch of the wilds, huh? Morrigan must have told you that.
She fancies such tales,
though she would never admit it. Oh, how she dances under the moon.
They did not come to listen to your wild tales, Mother.
True. They came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this Blight's threat is greater than they realize.
Greater than they realize? Thank you for returning them.
Such manners. Always in the last place you look. Like stockings. Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for.
Time for you to go, then.
Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
Nah, dude, we ran around enough. We know which way is which. Huh. When did Captain Janeway become an old hag in a hut in the middle of the woods with a daughter who was a witch? I don't know. I didn't even know witchcraft was a thing in Star Trek. I mean, weirder stuff have happened, though. Just run sideways the rest of everything ever. I lied. This one.
This isn't good. I'd hate to waste such a promising member of the breed.
Oh no.
Are you the new warden?
A dog.
I could use some help.
Actually, I came to discuss a flower I found.
From the wilds? Oh, good. This Mabari hound is what I wanted the flower for, in fact. But I need your help. I have medicine that might help, but I need him muzzled first.
I'll give it a shot.
Go in the pen and let him smell you. We'll know right away if he'll respond. Let's hope this works. I'd really hate to have to put him down.
Really, I'd hate to have to put you down. Found a dog maul me. The dog looks up at you respectfully, backing down from his aggressive stance. You can see intelligence in his eyes, as well as a great deal of pain. This animal is very ill. Put the muzzle on the dog. Mabari growls weakly, but does not challenge you. After you had...
Well done. Oh. Now I can treat the dog properly, poor fella. You mentioned earlier that you found a flower in the wild. May I see it? Let me see. Yeah, that's exactly it. Wonderful. Here, give me a moment and I'll make this into an ointment.
Just a moment?
He looks better already. I'm sure he'd thank you himself if he could.
How long before there's an improvement?
A day, maybe two. There's enough ointment for him to make a full recovery. Why not come back after the battle? Perhaps we can see about imprinting him on you.
I'm not interested in a dog.
A Mabari isn't just a dog. He's at least as smart as your average palace guard, but you're not interested. You're not interested. Come back after the battle and just... or take another look.
I just said I wasn't interested. Man with strange accents. I'm close to you now. How do you feel about that? It does not matter because we can never be together. A shame.
So you returned from the wilds. Have you been successful?
No.
Good. I've had the Circle mages preparing. With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately.
Hold on, I was drinking my delicious tea. Now will you tell us what this ritual is about?
I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are. Fate may decree that you pay your price now rather than later.
I've come this far. I want to see this through.
I agree. Let's have it done.
Then let us begin. Alistair, take them to the old temple.
And this is where Duncan gets real serious.
The more I hear about this joining, the less I like it.
Are you blubbering again?
Why all these damn tests? Have I not earned my place?
Maybe it's tradition. Maybe they're just trying to annoy you.
Maybe you guys just want to make the game longer. Calm down.
I only know that my wife is in Hyever with a child on the way. If they had warned me, it just doesn't seem fair.
Would you have come if they'd warned you? Maybe that's why they don't. The Wardens do what they must, right?
Including sacrificing us?
I'd sacrifice a lot more if I knew it would end the Blight.
But we don't know that, Davith.
Don't we? The Grey Wardens have saved the world from Darkspawn before. I'd say they know better than anyone what it takes. You saw those Darkspawns tonight. Wouldn't you die to protect your pretty wife from them?
Maybe
you'll die. Maybe we'll all die. If nobody stops the Darkspawn, we'll die for sure.
I've just never faced a foe I could not engage with my blade.
At last, we come to the joining. The Grey Wardens were founded during the first Blight, when humanity stood on the verge of annihilation. So it was that the first Grey Wardens drank of Darkspawn blood and mastered their taint.
We're going to drink the blood of those creatures.
As the first Grey Wardens did before us, as we did before you. This is the source of our power and our victory.
Those who survive the joining become immune to the taint. We can sense it in the Darkspawn and use it to slay the Archdemon.
Hold up. Did I just hear you say those who survive?
Not all who drink the blood will survive, and those who do are forever changed. This is why the joining is a secret. It is the price we pay. We speak only a few words prior to the joining, but these words have been said since the first. Alistair, if you would.
Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And that one day, we shall join you.
Davith, step forward. Sorry, Davith. Step forward, Jory.
But I have a wife, a child.
There
had
is
I
no
known.
Turning back.
No. You ask too much. There is no glory in this.
I am sorry.
So am I. That's not how you fight with the great sword.
But the joining is not yet complete. You are called upon to submit yourself to the taint for the greater good. From this moment forth, you are a Grey Warden. It is finished. Welcome.
Two more deaths. In my joining, only one of us died, but it was horrible. I'm glad at least one of you made it through.
How do you feel?
Like a semi just hit me.
Did you have dreams? I had terrible dreams after my joining.
Such dreams come when you begin to sense the darkspawn, as we all do. That and many other things can be explained in the months to come.
Before I forget, there is one last part to your joining. We take some of that blood and put it in a pendant. Something to remind us of those who didn't make it this far.
Take some time. When you're ready, I'd like you to accompany me to a meeting with the King.
What kind of meeting?
The King is discussing strategy for the upcoming battle. I am not sure why he has requested your presence. The meeting is to the west, down the stairs. Please attend as soon as you're able.
All right. Coolness. I don't remember that table being there before. Let me through. Second, let me through. All right.
If the King wants to see you and Duncan, you probably shouldn't keep him waiting. He might get mad, start crying. You'll feel bad and, well, it won't be pretty.
Oh, Alistair, you are a funny, funny man. Ooh, I'ma put my dexterity in my cunning. Cause I need those. For shit. Okay, I'ma down my cunning and up my dexterity again. There we go. I'ma down my strength and up my dexterity again. Well, God bless it. I'll get this. I'ma adjust this. Oop. I'ma just adjust this real quick. There we go. Knock. What? Okay, I need to go talk to the dude. Just try to jump.
You there, elf. Where's my armor? And why you dress so preposterously?
Because I am a Grey Warden?
Yes, of course. Please, forgive my rudeness.
Uh-huh.
There are so many elves running about, and I've been waiting for... It's simply been so hectic. I never thought...
Uh-huh.
Please, pardon my terrible manners. I am just the quartermaster, a simple man. No one special.
Uh-huh. Perhaps you should treat your servants more kindly.
Yes, of course, you're very right. Did you come for some supplies, perhaps?
No. Just kidding. Yeah, I did.
Arms and armor, for the most part. It's for the King's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some goods on the side I can provide. Strictly off the record, of course.
Of course.
Keep morale up, you understand.
Let me see your other goods.
So long as you keep it quiet.
All right, Mr. Pissy Fit. Whatever. You can have all of this shit, because I ain't gonna use it. Take all of it. I don't ever use any of these things. I just take it so I can sell it. Take it all. I actually didn't go back and get the stupid... I can't believe I didn't get it. Wow. Oh my god. How stupid am I? Huh. Can I go back into the wilds real quick? Is that a thing I can do? You know all those chasing trail signs? I was supposed to get that stupid thing and I don't think I ever did. I'm an idiot. Excuse me. Get off me. I'm just selling all of my shit. I don't need any of this. I don't need any of it. I don't. I really don't. Alright, I could do heavy chainmail gloves. Where's my heavy chainmail? Okay. Heavy chainmail boots. Heavy chainmail gloves. There we go. Got myself some armor. Oh. Oh, sad face. Oh. Oh, Lord. I'm sorry, you're just gonna have to deal with it.
Hello again. Is there something you need?
Let me see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Alright, you can have that, and that, and that, and that. Got anything interesting for me? That does not look like it. A backpack, which is always handy. Alright. Toodles.
Soldiers of Ferelden, my sisters and gentlefolk, we stand here on the eve.
What is this just again? Oh, yeah. Okay. Oops. Well, first, I'm going to go ahead and come back here and get all this. And then go up here and run into a wall and then go talk to the king because that's what we do. We talk to kings on a daily basis. That's a normal
Loghain,
thing.
Loghain, my decision is final. I will stand by the Grey Wardens in this assault.
You risk too much, Caelan. The Darkspawn Horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
That's the case. Perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a fool notion. Our arguments with the Orlesians are a thing of the past, and you will remember who is king.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the recruit I met earlier on the road. I understand congratulations are in order.
I guess.
I suppose none of us do. But every Grey Warden is needed.
Your fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Caelan. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines. And then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from cover.
To flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
You mean I won't be fighting in the battle? Sideface.
We need the beacon. Without it, Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
You see? Glory for everyone.
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, the tower and its beacon are unnecessary. The Circle of
Magi... We will not trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Enough! This plan will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Kaelin. A glorious moment for us all.
Dun dun dun!
You heard the plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the King's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Taren Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
I agree with Alistair. We should be in the battle.
That is not your choice. If King Kaelin wishes Grey Wardens to ensure the beacon is lit, then Grey Wardens will be there. We must do whatever it takes to destroy the Darkspawn, exciting or no.
I get it. Just so you know, if the King ever asks me to put on a dress and dance the Remigold, I'm drawing the line. Darkspawn or no.
I don't know, that could be a great distraction.
Me shimmying down the Darkspawn line? Sure, we could kill them while they roll around laughing.
The tower is on the other side of the gorge from the King's camp, the way we came when we arrived. You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley.
Sounds easy enough.
We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for.
I know what I have to do.
Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan. May the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
Me in that helmet, though. Alright, Allie-poo, let's go. Let's head out into the great yonder.
The plan will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The Blight ends here.
Thank you.
Ferelden! Let's cross the bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Okay.
Push them back!
Alley-poo, run!
You're Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
Let's go, dudes.
I sent some Darkspawn.
Oh, do you? Do you? I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you guys deal with that. I'm gonna go loot some shit. Excuse me, I'm just like burping all over the place. Was that everybody? Was it really?
Huh.
Yeah. Oh, I apologize. Oh, come on. You can walk all the way back around. Like a bunch of sissy wallops.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, right.
Yes, you're all silly, sissy wallops. Yes. Death root. Genla.
Yes.
Genla. Ramp thing.
Darkspawn, hey?
Purple stash. Death.
Bad for you.
Death to all Darkspawn. Hey, get him, guys. Fetch. I'm just gonna loot real quick. Nothing down here? Jeez. Loot's getting sparse. Genlock. Herla Alpha. Herlock Alpha, even. Genlock. Genlock. Oh. More loot. No. Nobody has a thing. Nobody can do the thing. Nobody. It's awful.